We need a rope. A strong rope to catch him, said Peter. And he rushed to the cottage to find one. Shoulders, Peter was back and he quickly clambered up the tree.